He's not inside, he's outside maybe. It's on the building. Okay. And how can I go?
It's all people talk about around here.
Okay, it's up there. And it's a sniper. And he's coming down. No. Oh, that's an employee.
Man, our genies get bigger all the time.
What? Who are you?
Hey, did you see that? Yeah, me neither, because it's goddamn nighttime. It's quite a shit out there.
Awesome. That's all I wanted.
Who are you?
To see your head. Now, let's get the chests. Okay. But we still have one enemy around here. So we have to be... Oh, it's a big guy. Big guy over here, so let's be careful how we approach this. We only need two perfect bullets to the head. Yep, that's all we wanted. And blue pants. Equip. So we got everything here. That's awesome. Now, let's just find now the intel we need. There were some civilians over there. Let's try to speak with them.
Doing anything wrong.
So they don't speak. Sentinel soldiers know more about the components. Look, so the soldiers.
Shit. What are you doing here?
But I killed all the soldiers. Whoops. So that means what? I had to interrogate someone. That's very bad. Very, very bad.
I don't want you here. Please.
You are not helping. Anything around here? Oh, please don't tell me that I have to do this again. Give me some intel. You? No?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing here? Hey, I don't want trouble.
Yeah, nothing. Just nothing. Why did I forget to read the mission?
What is it?
Hey, Jesus. Where did you get? Be here?
Got so many items. I really don't like this now. I want intel, and there were some enemies I just killed, and there was that exclamation point on their head, but I just shot and killed them. That's not good. Oh, come on. Exhausted. I just ran too much.
Please.
Who are you? Can I speak with you? Come on, my friends. Just give me something I want. No? Okay, let's check the gear. That one is way better. Throw range, injury resistance, explosive damage, let's put those. Injury resistance is much better. Drone evasion, stamina. Put this one with stamina. 4 to stealth and more experience. And stamina, oh, that's nice. Shotgun, no. Technique cooldown. Whoop. That's rank 2. Reload. Mobility and handling. Okay. Awesome. Give me the big one. Okay. We are good. We are 31. Okay, kill 3 enemies with ASR or STG without reloading, killing with grenades. Yeah. Another point. Remote killer. Oh, less stamina. Drone. I don't know if I need that. Movement speed, stamina, regen speed. That's for survival, recon. Okay. What's down there? What are those dots? Did the soldiers respawn? Do I have to rezone? Can I drive one of those? No. Oh, now I see what's down there. Because I can see the collectibles on the map now, on the mini map. Exhausted. Oh, I missed. Let's try this. I have to do this again. I have to do this again. One bullet. They just didn't respawn. Okay, let's rest here. Skip the cutscene. Okay. Craft? No. Preparations. Injury resistance. Yeah, let's eat a bit. I'm going to rest till morning and maybe then. Break camp until 11:43. Okay, they are up. I don't think so. What should I do in this case? How longer do I have to wait?
Hey, what do you want?
Okay, I have to check. Okay. I think we have something. Somewhere there. We can get the intel even if we don't. It's inside here, I think. Yeah. It has to be a chest somewhere.
Who the hell are you?
What? Oh, but I got this one. Oh no. Okay. Thank you. ...3D printer. She's in the polymorph modeling. What? So, we cleared this. Oh, and I have to return there to speak with the woman. Okay. I got everything there. Now let's just fast travel and go back. I don't know why I didn't get the quest item to show me that it's in the warehouse. That's okay. I'll be back in a minute. Okay. 700 meters. Let's run.